Okay.
So today, I'm literally turning a trash corner into a nice, beautiful piece of art. I'm gonna put you on my head so you can see POV what I'm up to today.
I should probably bring my vest.
Okay, so literally working next to trash cans. But that's fine. Not the first time, won't be the last time. Well, that's gonna be a little bit problematic.
Draw two of those. That's bad. Little before and after photo here. I'm literally working in a tree here. And as always, I'm forgetting to tape this off here. When will I learn? Never, probably. I mean, I never really forget it. But I'm always doing it last minute when I see I'm getting down here to the handle. Looking good. I think we can start painting on this one right now. But first, safety. Thank you.
Alright, let's put some highlights in here as well to finalize the whole thing. But I think it's looking pretty good already. Time for some varnish, baby. Let's put on a new roller. That one was pretty nasty last time already. But I like the ones better with round edges. Round edges, is that a thing? But they didn't have them in store, so to use that. Let's start at the top. Okay, guess who isn't forgetting the tape today? That's right, I am. Oh, beautiful. Another one for the books. Let's do an after photo for the before and after. I think this one turned out really good. If you enjoyed this video, consider liking, subscribing, and I see you guys in the next video. Peace.